Hello?
Hello, I'm Jessica.
Jessica?
Yes, I'm Jessica.
My Tinder date, Jessica?
Yes, I'm Jessica.
You're a man?
I'm a woman called Jessica.
What are you doing sitting on the ground?
It's hot up there. You gonna f***ing be a gentleman and let me in or what?
Alright, come in then.
Well, get me a water then, would ya?
Alright, I don't know what the f*** is going on here, but you're not my Tinder date.
What are you talking about? Are you not Lachlan?
No, I'm Lachlan.
Oh, well, I'm Jessica. Of course I'm in the right place.
This is Jessica. This is your profile photo.
That's me.
This is not you.
That is me.
It says 26-year-old woman.
I'm one of those.
You play for the national women's hockey team?
Yeah, I f*** those bitches up too. I plow through them.
It also says you're a professional dancer, specialising in ballet.
Yeah, I can twirl and shit. Well, I never actually formally trained, but I watched a lot of Dance Academy growing up.
What?
Still can't believe what Tara did to Abigail.
What the f***? Look, alright, you're not Jessica. I was looking forward to meeting a pretty girl.
Well, there's no need to be rude.
You aren't a girl.
Yeah, but there's no need to f***ing drag me.
You have catfished me.
I have not, it's just an old photo.
An old photo?
Yeah, from before the blaze.
The blaze?
It was 1994. The crops had just lit on fire. Papa was trying to save the horses from the barn.
You said you were 26.
Yeah, at the time of the blaze.
This is making less sense the more things you say.
Look, if you're looking for a nice looking genuine young woman, you've come to the wrong place.
That is literally why I matched with you.
You don't have to be so superficial. Have some decency.
You were pretending to be a girl on the internet.
I am Jessica.
If I search up pretty blonde girl, this is the first photo that comes up.
Yeah, my career was going pretty well before the blaze.
I just don't believe you.
Hello? Yeah, it's me, Jessica. Another one doesn't believe me. I'm just looking for someone to help me manage my millions I inherited after the blaze.
Wait, what?
Literally, any man could become rich beyond his wildest dreams if you just gave me a chance.
Wait, Jessica, come back. Something's working, heart is turning, vision's clear, and still I'm